We at the Heritage Academy reached 13 years of unblemished service to the nation by providing excellent academic facilities not only for the students in West Bengal but also outside the states as well. We started with Bachelor of Business Administration and Computer Application. Subsequently, Media Science has been included in the system. To make our system a full-fledged one, we are proud of our growth, phenomenal growth from 120 in the 2007 and now more than 1,000. This is possible only because of the commitment of the members of faculty, our support, wholehearted support by the management and our disciplined team of students. We believe in good quality academic excellence and we also believe the students are the torchbearer.
So my overall personality has developed since the time I've joined the Heritage Academy. While participating in the co-curricular activities organized by this institution, it's been helping me in my personality development. So I am confident now while speaking to people, irrespective of the number of people present in the room. And it's making me feel comfortable and it's giving me a homey vibe, so I'm loving it here.
Getting a job is very, very important. And since I'm an undergraduate student of the computer application background, I'm rest assured that I'll be getting one or two, more than one job, since the Heritage Academy holds 100% placement after my course.
The huge changes happening in the media sector necessitated the Heritage Group of Institutions to start a media department. The excellent infrastructure, the internships, placements, and the events help the students to become the best human resources for the present and the future.
The world of media is so diverse that it's important to have some knowledge in each aspect of it. The media science department of our college helps us get a hands-on experience of various fields, which in turn helps us to become an all-rounder.
Located in the heart of Kolkata, the Heritage Academy, through innovative pedagogy, imparts the skills needed to maneuver the different demands of the current high-speed life. It connects destinations of both East and West, amalgamating technological tools with traditional learning systems.
Come, join us at the Heritage Academy,